It's in that liminal space, right at the ocean's edge, where we're moved to reflect on our relationship with trash. To see tin cans and plastic bags and bubble wrap, not as items to be discarded, but as materials that deserve a new life. Beautiful life.